I'm going to animate an SVG in Framer using the Framer Animator component. The Framer Animator component, you can create animations such as these, the doodles or icons, animated icons, letters or grids. And this is a free component. So I'm going to switch to my Framer project. And here I want to add an animated SVG that animates around the word organized. So to do that, I'll need an SVG graphic. So I can use any SVG that has single path or joined path. So I'm going to use the one of these scribbles graphics from this Framer resource over here. So the most of these are compatible with the Framer Animator component. So I'm just going to grab the oval and the line. So these are two that I would like to add to my site. To animate these effigies, I'm going to grab the component and add it here to this layer group here, this layer stack. So let me switch back to the animator for Framer. And I'm going to copy the component. I'll paste it in that layer there. And then I'm going to absolute position it to the bottom right. So I'll give it a negative. So now it's absolute position to the negative, and this stack is set to overflow visible. So if it's positioned negatively, it will still be visible. Now I'll switch to this. I'm going to make this stretch. I'm going to start with the line component. I'll make this a little wider. So I'm just going to grab it and drag it. And these SVGs will scale proportionally. So if I go to the properties panel, I can see it's 329 by 14. So I'm going to size my component to match the size. And then I'm going to reposition it so I can maybe make it about there. Zero and maybe just slightly offset. So let me just position it just underneath there like that. And now with the animator component selected, I'll choose line, and then I'll preview that, and I can see that it's animated. Now I'm going to click on the SVG graphic, or scalable vector graphic, and if I double click, I can see the graphic. This is the path, it's a single path, and this is the stroke color, so I can adjust the width of the stroke. I'm just going to change the color, and then I'm going to also, by selecting the component, I'm going to set a delay, so maybe a 1 second delay, and the time I'll just speed it up to about that much, and then I'll press preview that. Now I can see I have the endpoint visible, so I'm just going to hide the endpoint and preview that again. All right, so that's animated that SVG path. I can switch to the oval. I'm going to make it about the same width, 329, so I just type in my with maybe make it a little wider since it's oval, maybe 420, and it's as scaled, so it's 420 by 144. So go back to my animator, 420, 144, and then I'm going to reposition this. First, I need to make sure I select the oval. Then I'm going to reposition the oval to about there, and then slightly offset like that, and then I can either double click that. If I double click, I can see it's a single path SVG graphic, and I can set the width of the stroke. I'm going to change the color of the stroke, and then I'm going to preview that.